On today's video, we'll be learning how to tie the carrot knot and the T knot.